All right, let's get this started. I did say I was gonna finish this Friday, but I decided to do it today. Because I'm gonna be playing something else tomorrow, unless we somehow don't finish this game. Then I'll play I'll be playing this tomorrow. Blech, sorry. Okay, now I gotta genuinely play this. Also, my TV is very loud. There we go. Also, I see David in chat. Hello. How are you doing today? Rather than earlier, oh, that's good to hear. Yeah, it's a bit sad to hear. Sorry about that. Glad you're okay now, though. Oh, Marvel Ultimate in the Alliance, nice. I think I could actually reach up here. But I'm not gonna waste too much time here since I do actually want to finish this game, this stream. Wait, oh, going here is actually useless. I can't use the invincibility on my power yet. Ready? Sir. Thank you. That's all of them, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Right now, I just need to worry about gems and orbs, and I'm good to go. Gonna do Bruno's mission first. But first, I'm gonna. No, I don't want. I didn't want to talk to you. Get that, I don't need to see where they are. That's not this mystery jar that I had to get. Let's go over here, since this one's probably the easiest in my opinion to catch. Oh. There we go. Ah, shoot. Whatever, I gotta go back there anyways. Okay, we wanna chase him from this side. Yeah, this one's the hardest one to catch. There we go.
Thanks for bringing back the three magic lamps. Here, take this orb. Some fairy left it with me, but it won't hold a proper shine.
Alrighty. Where did that question mark jar spawn? Ah, oh, it spawned over here. Okay, that makes sense. Oh, I know. I collected gems in a winter tundra. That's why it's not even yet. I think this one takes us back to the beginning, so... Yep, it does. Alright, now to get the mission that we have to backtrack for, the one with whatever his name is, relatives. This is also a mission that was supposed to have, two orbs, but it was cut. Oh yeah, he tells us the name.
Thanks again.
Oh. Wasn't him, it's the other one. No, I didn't wanna. I did not wanna ride that whirlwind. Oh my god, no, I don't wanna ride this whirlwind.
Hmm.
Alright, that's all of them.
My 8 brothers have been trapped in rock.
Okay, Grundy. Literally easy. Alright, that's it for Shady Oasis. Overall, not a bad level. I like it, it's one of my favorites. Winter Tundra time, and then we have to play Mystic Marsh. Ugh. Listen to this beautiful music, by the way. Appropriate for Christmas. The Summer Forest will always have my favorite home world music of the three. Just because of how nostalgic it is to me. I'm pretty sure no matter what, even if you unlock them all this right now, I'm pretty sure the professor. Okay, let me turn this into a proper room. You know, after my stream comes back, like, what is this? Come on. Get back to green. Don't be an idiot. Literally what the professor is saying right now. No. Yep, he's saying it correctly. Also, I need some water, my god. Okay, it's back, so... Even if you unlock it right now, like... Right now, I'm gonna unlock this right now. This is gonna turn off when I enter a level. It's basically you don't unlock it unless you enter the portal. I don't know why. This is the only homeworld that does that. So, to be fair, these are the only levels that require you to actually unlock them from collecting orbs. It's not like I'm, Autumn Plains where you're, locked out of them, part of, the homeworld because you don't have, like, 6 orbs, I believe it was. I don't know, I haven't. Not 100% this game in years. There's a gem, there's a jam. Oh, there's a rock I didn't get apparently, okay. And a vase that I didn't collect either. I should also probably be careful when jumping through there because I don't want to accidentally go to another homeworld. Sir, I charged. So yeah, when I lock Metropolis again, it's gonna lock itself again after I enter a different level. Let's see, I'm pretty sure that's it really for levels that require orbs to unlock, because everything else is pre-unlocked or unlocked by money bags. Okay, I'm actually gonna go up here because these things. I didn't want to talk to you, Laura. Come on in. Meanwhile, I'm pretty sure I'm, unlocking this permanently unlocks it, and Laura just leaves. Careful. Go down here. And we get the last orb and the last few gems in this whole world, and we're done. And, of course, I'm missing 10 of them.
One last speedway.
Not yet. Not yet, Moneybags. Not yet.
Okay.
Did I miss him on the No, I didn't miss him on the stairs. These stairs are too shallow at this point for me to miss that. Oh, it was hiding, that's why. Okay, now I can unlock him on last speedway.
One last speed.
And ironically, this is the easiest speedway in the game. It's not like what's its face on Spyro 3 where they get harder. Wait, I keep starting at the Most inconvenient time. Okay, now let's do this for real. Ah! Wait. Go back. There we go. Also, rings, a Speedway staple that we have not seen since, ironically, the first, Speedway. I even got the skill point, wow. That's how easy this speedway is. I don't even think I've ever even gotten a speedway skill point ever, actually.
Right, Spyro. Are you ready to try out my plane? I just fixed it, and I'm pretty sure it won't crash now. Okay, Spyro, here's what you...
Okay, I just... Literally just hold down a circle, Only thing you gotta worry about is aiming, of course. Also, this is annoying, I'm sorry. Didn't have to hear his annoying self say, "Hey, you missed the target." Like, that is the most annoying thing ever. But literally, I only got that done in like 5 minutes. Also, I wanna show you guys that I'm not crazy. Yeah, it's locked again. Alright, now we got... Literally, if Zephyr did not exist, then Mystic Marsh would honestly be, in my opinion, the worst level in the game. Yeah, I'm sorry, Dave. I didn't mean for that to happen. These monkeys are annoying, by the way. That's what you get, you stupid elephant. The fodder is a very common thing for this level, so I guess that is a compromise, but still, huh. This level is also filled with clutter, by the way. 36 enemies, by the way. Yeah. Pretty much. The enemy clutter isn't as bad as Zephyr's, since this level is actually probably the biggest in this game, but still. These guys are homeless, so they don't do much. I'm trying to think, I'm pretty sure you could glide over here already. Because over here is the professor. Yeah, the ducks are enemies and not fodder. I'm pretty sure you cannot charge them when they're spiked up because I'm pretty sure that's their defense. Alright, let's move on to the top half of this level. You stupid idiot. You almost caused me to fall. Seriously? Oh, and just like Zephyr, this level is home to bad missions. I'm gonna keep that frog alive. Wait, hold up. I think I can actually go down here now that I'm pretty sure the power is unlocked for this one. It's the spring power. I never actually found out. I actually never know what it's called. Not destroy the frog. This one right here. I'm gonna have to glance through your Colossus Wicked page or the Mystic March Wicked page. I'm gonna talk to you.
What? Oh.
So I can get the orb. Whatever pings me. Damn me. Okay. Mystic Marsh. Not Mystic, comma, Arsh, Mystic Marsh. Let's see, what's the amount of power up called? Doesn't even mention it, nice. Maybe a spare part? No, it doesn't mention it here neither. A power up kit, it'll mention it here. Oh, just spring jump. Okay, then. Because I'm pretty sure spring jump is only in this game, actually. Because I don't see any thing that would have Spyro 3. I know Super Flame is definitely in Spyro 3. Invincibility is in Spyro 3. Supercharge is in that game. Super Freeze is in that game. Super Flame, Super Fly combos in that game. But anywho, let's continue on with this level. I came from here, I'm down there, I'm pretty sure. Really? Alright, let's get this terrible mission out the way. Hold up, I'm doing this extremely backwards to how I usually do it. No, don't go in there. Fine, I guess I'll meet you from up here. What? No, I'm thinking of a different one. Whoops. Whoops, I'm being an idiot. Also, give me one moment, I'm gonna turn off my lights. Oh my god, stop doing that. Sir, oh my god, I hate this level. Yeah, we're gonna save that one for last. Sir! There. There's another one around here. It was also pretty easy to catch. It's not that one. Or is it that one actually? Hold on. Now I'm confused. We're going after this guy again because I don't know why. What? We didn't even need to flame him. Where'd it go? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I actually lost him. Oh, he's back over here, okay. think if you hide in the pot over here by the pot. Oh, I messed up. That's whoop. Closer than mine. There we go. Okay, now where's the last one? I honestly don't remember where on earth the last one is. Wait, no, I know where they are. Pretty sure they're over here somewhere. Or not, okay. They're not over at the professor because you can't really chase after them. Through there, up there, there. This one I think is the easiest one actually, believe it or not, because they just run in circles. Okay, that's every gem.
So glad you're here. I'm perfectly useless without my trusty pencil, and I seem to have...
The dumbest mission in this game. Where's the egg going? Oh, no, that goes in the nest. Whoops. Oh, there it is. Ugh, come on. again. There we go. See, go to the spot right here. Duck that goes with the duck family. Look, I'm pretty sure that goes in the pot. Yeah, I think the pot gives us something to go in the phone. Can you go in, please? My God. There we go. Oh, but actually has to go with the water. Yeah, where'd the pencil spawn? Oh, right here. Okay. I got through the wrong bridge. Yeah, I went through the wrong bridge.
My pencil!
Dumbest mission done. That does a mini jig.
Carry the six.
I swear, they give the most out of context on the lines to Professor in the worst possible levels in the game. give him a whack in the head. Alrighty, that leaves 3 more levels and then Ripto, and then we're done with this game. Now we have a much better level. Honestly, the only good level really in this level, in this world, because I'm not really a fan of Robotica Farms or Metropolis. Yeah, Metropolis isn't bad, but it's just meh for a final level. Love this guy's laugh. Honestly, these guys are probably my favorite enemies in the game.
I used to be one of the Avalon.
So you'd think trees would be a skill point, but they're not. Which is, there aren't any skill points in any of these levels or in the Speedland boss fight. Also the level with Agent Zero. Sir. Awesome. Sheep! In a level, a normal level. This requires a missile. I'll go do your mission right now.
I have a secret, eh?
Alright, can't let him see you, and you can't let him touch you. Or you cannot touch him.
This time.
you don't have to hide behind a tree. You can hide behind it anywhere. Whoops!
This time.
You can make sound, but you can't,
What? You managed to get here without following me? You must be a member of my secret club after all. Here, take this seat.
I still can't with Hauk.